In this video, I will show you citrus rootstocks being grown from seed in a California nursery. I saw this process at Tree Source Citrus Nursery in California's Central Valley. Citrus nurseries in California start their rootstock seedlings with seeds from the fruit of mature rootstock trees that are registered with the California Department of Food and Agriculture. These are special trees in that they are periodically tested to ensure that they are free of pathogens that cause citrus diseases. The pathogen that causes HLB, the deadliest known citrus disease, is not transmitted via seeds. Some other citrus pathogens are seed transmitted, however, so testing is important. The seeds come from special varieties of citrus and citrus hybrids called rootstocks. There are many rootstock varieties. The typical rootstock fruit tastes terrible, but that's not important because the fruit to be eaten comes from the scion, the fruit-producing citrus variety that is grafted to the rootstock. The right rootstock can give a citrus tree resistance to disease, poor soils, or frost. Also, certain rootstocks can make the fruit of the grafted variety more flavorful than others. The rootstock fruit is harvested by grabbing tree branches with a hook and shaking them. Fruit is then raked up and put in a crate. The fruit is harvested when it is ripe and ready for the seeds to be extracted. The fruit is run through an extractor machine to separate the seeds from the fruit. Seeds exit the machine via one chute. The rest of the fruit exits the machine via another chute. The fruit is sent through the extractor multiple times to extract more seeds. The seeds from the extractor are rinsed with water. During this process, floating seeds are discarded as they will not germinate. Only the sinkers are kept. The seeds at this point are slimy and acidic. To eliminate the slime and lower the acidity, the seeds are stirred into a mixture of water and lime and then rinsed. Next, the seeds go through a heat treatment to eliminate some pathogens. The seeds are soaked for 10 minutes in water mixed to achieve a temperature of 52 degrees Celsius. After the heat treatment, the seeds are treated with a fungicide to keep them mold-free. Next, the seeds are spread out to dry in the mild autumn sunshine typical of California's Central Valley. When the seeds are dry, they are collected and taken to the seed sorter. The seeds are sorted into multiple sizes and then packaged. Seeds that are not germinated right away are placed in cold storage and used throughout the year. When it is time to plant the seeds are peeled. First, the seeds are chemically treated to soften the seed coat. Then vermiculite is used to rub the seed coats off of the seeds. Peeled citrus seeds germinate much faster than unpeeled citrus seeds, and the seedlings from peeled seeds have straighter, healthier roots. A fan is used to separate the seeds from the seed coats, which are blown away. To get ready for the seeds, pots are filled with a growth medium that is then watered. To protect them from insects that spread citrus diseases, the seedlings are grown inside an insect-proof greenhouse. When employees enter or leave the greenhouse, insects are excluded by a double-doored vestibule in which only one door may be open at a time. A fan is triggered to blow insects out of the structure whenever the outside door is opened. Even in cold storage, the viability of citrus seeds declines with time. Later in the season, when the viability of the seeds is lower, seeds are planted, 2 per pot. Having been peeled, the rootstock seeds begin to germinate quickly. Unlike most nursery plants, individual citrus rootstock seedlings grow at different rates and must be sorted 2 times in the growing cycle of 4 to 6 months. When the seedlings are of sufficient size, they are budded with the desired scion variety. Click here to learn how they are budded. I made this video to help stop the spread of deadly citrus diseases. When buying a citrus tree, you can avoid introducing citrus diseases into your yard by buying your tree from a reputable nursery.